When I was young, I met an engine, one not of this world, a kind spirit, one of the masters of the railway, he said. He told me a Chinese folktale, one of hope and despair, and as he put it,
another conversation with no destination, another battle never won.
And the solitary tear that despair was born.
Each side is a loser, so who cares who fired the gun? And I'm learning so
I'm and in response, the brother, Hope, came into existence.
Then loss reveal it. They
knew one another before their intertwined tale evolved.
The patron saint of the lost causes.
Hope saw the world for what it may come, and wanted to protect himself. In the absence of his radiance, darkness emerged. Fear materialized and created a monster, poisoning the thoughts of one. Its influence spreading slowly, it reshaped Hope's sanctuary to one of torture.
And I was on the island, and you were there too, but somehow through the storm, I
burdened by the weight of her loss,
Jude,
despair locked itself away.
And she came to give a blessing,
the world grew
breath,
and exhaled clouds of pristine white.
I just had to mention, grabbing your attention.
Despair's pain shaped them into hardened chaos, sending her anguish, the sky turtling earth.
We were lost before she started.
And stirred by compassion, encouraged her to bloom. As she did, the siblings reunited, establishing an equilibrium once more. This is the story of those two, of hope and despair, darkness and light. This is the story of us.